So there are four stages of colon cancer. And stage four is when the tumor has spread to other organs and surgery is typically not an option. And these patients benefit from chemotherapy. Stage three patients are those individuals where the cancer from the colon has been removed, but there's evidence that the cancer has migrated or started to invade into the nearby lymph nodes. And we know that 6 months of chemotherapy is beneficial to these patients. Stage two colon cancer is when there's a tumor. It's in the colon but has not invaded into the nearby lymph nodes. And that's where assays like the Oncotype DX colon assay can help make decisions in regards to which patients require chemotherapy and which patients can be observed. It's important to note that the majority of these patients can be observed, meaning they don't need chemotherapy. But as we've been discussing, we really do need better tests and better decisions to allow us to identify which patients need to be treated. Finally, stage one patients. These are individuals where the gastroenterologist or the surgeon may have taken the cancer from a polyp, and these patients do not require chemotherapy.
For an interactive tool to learn more about your colon cancer and your personalized treatment options, go to mycoloncancercoach.org.